design. We have designed this board after extensive research of Indian environment, Indian culture, Indian student behavior, and the teacher behavior. So we made this board with a metallic frame, metallic aluminum frame, which make it rugged and reliable. Sturdy MDF board, which make it harden in the winter, in the summer, in any environment. And 99% recyclable because we know Indian culture. Technology we used is the optical sensor technology, which is very higher accuracy and accurate positioning. Accurate position is like wherever we put our finger, it will sense at the accurate position. Zero maintenance. Optical sensor technology is the only technology which is zero maintenance. Finger touch. Finger touch, like I can use or operate this board with my finger or any dummy pen, which is this. Easy to use, as I can use my finger, it is very easy to use, very convenient to use. I can use it by my finger, stylus, pen, etc. Anything, any wood object, any steel object, I can use it. Reduce ownership maintenance. Like if I use my finger on this board, there is no cost of ownership. Surface we talk about, we have used Nippon Steel ceramic surface, which is Japanese ceramic. Scratch proof, fire proof, and bacteria resistant is the main point of this ceramic steel surface. Matte finish and low gloss, which help to reduce stain on your eyes of the teachers or the students. Easy to clean, you can wipe it with a normal white cloth also. Maintenance, as I already mentioned, it have a lowest number of component, so the maintenance already is low. This is the only board which supports Linux, Windows, and Android tablets also. You can use your normal Android tablet with this board and operate with it, and use your Android application on this board only. Manufacturing, this is local manufacturer board. We manufacture it in India only. Now come to the software part. We are giving you a software which is capable of writing, drawing images, inserting options, inserting demo videos, sounds, clippings, anything you can insert in this video software. So what else you can do with this board? You can write it with your favorite color pen. If I say my favorite color is brown, I can write with this. So I can write with an n number of pens. I can select my favorite pen from this board. I can change the thickness of my pen anytime from this. I can erase with a three clear option, erase option. I can select the selected desired area and erase it. I have paintbrush with this board, which is for drawing means. I can take n number of pages from this. I have a highlighter, one-time highlighter, if I want to highlight something on my board, or if I want to highlight something on my desktop, I can highlight with this board. Anytime I can take a new page and start my writing again. What else we can do with this board? I can draw image. It is an intelligent pen. Even also you can select these images and you can take the dimensions. These dimensions are changeable. So this kind of activities you can do with this board. You can insert your images like this. I can want to image this. I can insert images, and also I can write with on this board. So this kind of things I can do on this board. I can take print out of this command. I can take print out directly from this slide. Also I can change preview the print commands like this. I can change my backgrounds. I want to take the new background. I can change backgrounds. I can take new slides. I can draw the ground. So this kind of thing I can do. I can take my favorite color board. If I want to write on the green board, I can write. I can take a pen, glue it to it. So this will give me a chalkboard spec. Like this, it have many other functions like image capture option. Image capture option is like I can capture the image from my screen part anything I can open and drag on this board with my finger click, and I can write on this anything. What else? I can record my screen. This is a screen recording function. I can start recording. I can write anything on the board. A plus B ka whole square. Agar mujhe formula I want to derive, A square plus B square. I can record it. Now video is being made. If you want to ask, save. So like this, I can save my videos also. I can take a spotlight to spot on the functions only. I want to ask the students what is the solution of this, then I want to ask it. Like this I can do. Other tools what I have, I can take a new page. I can take my compass. Compass is like, I can do this. I can draw the circle. I can change the radius once again, 22, and draw one circle here. So like this I can change, draw n number of circles with this board. So what I do on this board is being recorded. It is recorded in a temporary image format, which I can save in a, my favorite format other times. Like I can export it into PDF format, PowerPoint format, and a picture file. Whichever I want to use, I can use it. So like this, you can do n number of things on this board. I want to insert my video. If I want to insert my video, I can insert, choose my video, and just drag and drop. And my video has been playing. Like this, I can play my videos also. I can take n number of pages. Also, what is the main thing on this board? We are giving you 13,000 image gallery and the flash file with this board, which make you enable to use it into classrooms whenever and wherever you like, relevant to your subjects. Like it have chemistry, English, flags, geography, history, ICT, letters, mathematics. Mathematics is like trigonometry, if I say. If I want to see the bottle, it is like this. You can use your flash files in relevant to the questions, relevant to your classrooms, anything you like. I can drag my video or the page from anywhere with this rover function. I can zoom in, zoom out with this function. So this basically what I want to say, this software make you capable of doing anything you want to do in the classroom with this interactively and eye-catching manner. So the motive of this board is to make the classroom interactive, smart, and easy to use, so that the student can understand the things easily with the relevant to the questions, with the relevant to the images, videos, or whatever the content you are going to show them.